Welcome to Aero India. I'm Lieutenant Commander Rajendra Kumar. I'm Director Programs for Tombow Imaging. About Tombow Imaging, it is a Silicon Valley defense startup. We are specialized in thermal imaging equipments. Like you see, to mention a few products, we make thermal imaging sites for weapons. We make binoculars, handheld binoculars, and we make systems for going for a tank, for a naval vessel, and for an aircraft also. Now, to mention about the product which has gone on BMPs here behind, it is the product is called Wolfpack, which we are called see-through armor. So, to just give you the beginning, so on the BMP, there are two lacunas or flaws right now. One, the restricted field of view, which is currently 8 degrees. So it means a driver or a commander or a gunner can see only 8 degrees, right? So it restricts whether there any platform coming from any enemy vessels coming behind or on the left or right. So with see-through armor, it gives complete panoramic view, 360 degree view, right? So the gunner, the driver or the commander can see any view at any given point in time. So it is completely protected. So this product, the product which is on it, it has both day sight, means day camera, and thermal camera, which can be used both in the day and night, right? So this has around 9 day camera and around 9 thermal imager camera, right? So and we have an important feature on it, which captures where we can fuse both day and night. So the advantage is, in the night, if somebody is flashing a light on the tank, so you will not be able to see in the thermal camera, in the night camera. So the day camera can capture it. So we fuse both the images, so which gives better advantage to both the driver and the commander.